Hello friends, let's start making something new. As our vacations has just started, let's make 3D calligraphy. It is very interesting. You can use it in many things such as cards, greeting cards, etc. Let's start making it. First, you need to take marker. You can take off any color pencil. You can take simple pencil also. Scale, roll and draw scale. You can use simple scale also. You can buy this in stationery shops, and a rubber and a piece of paper or your book on which you want to draw. First you need to take your scale and your pencil. You can see holes in this. We need to make first 6 cm. First on centimeter, make dot in centimeter, then 3 and then 6. Remove the scale, you'll find the dots. With the help of these dots, make the lines. See, I've drawn the lines. Now you need to make a triangle over here. See, like this. You can see this triangle. It is very important. This diagram name is pyramid. It will help you in making the shape of pyramid. It will look like, click a photo or do something, it will look like you have just cut some strips up and pasted them so they look like pyramid. This is the main. Now you need to take your marker and your scale. See this part carefully. This is the important part. In this, the help of these lines, it should be parallel of the line, no gap. It should be just beside it. Now I am writing more. You can see in this scale, this line, this much distance you need to keep. See it carefully. Now same thing with the down part. Again keep that much distance only and make one more line. Now this is the three lines of M. Now you need to join this. In this you can see point. Our M is made. Now, can you see the small lines in this? This much distance only you need to keep by making another letter. We are writing O. O is simple, very simple. Beside it, two lines beside it, up and down. Again those two lines with the large distance. And now we are making in the sides, or so we need to use the point. Now again M. Use the small lines and then draw the M. If you miss it, this hole will be useless because it is dependent on that only. actually. Now see, in this I have made this. Now rub the lines. Carefully or the marker will be spread. Now you can see this. You think it is done? No, it is not done. The main thing is left. Is it looking like a pyramid? I don't think so. You need to give the shading, the main part. So let's get shading, or else it will not look like a pyramid. First, you can see this from up to down, like this. Make some lines. Every point of this, make. Now, not only from giving the shading on the earth, you need to give the ground also. See, now you are doing, if you are doing in down, you need to take from down to up. Like this. Is it looking like complete? No, not. You need to give the actual shading from your hand. Like this. Shade it. Now, you can see our pyramid is done. See it carefully. You will think any pyramid is kept over here. Can you see that? You think anything is incomplete? No, nothing is incomplete. Everything is done. See, you can write in this like other letters also. You can write your name, anything which you wanted to. So, I want you to subscribe my channel, like my videos, and comment in the comment box so that I can understand what you want to do, what you want to buy from where. Okay? Thank you.